Alex and I met on an online message board. You know, we like the same stuff. Monty Python, Neil Gaiman, keyboard cat videos.
But you guys never actually met face to face.
Not until today. And I was pretty nervous. But then once I saw him, I don't know, I can't explain it. It was like I'd known him my whole life. Then my ex-husband, Trevor, showed up. I don't know, he must have hacked my email or something because he knew we were gonna meet up here. He flipped out and he caused a big scene. Trevor said that I couldn't see Alex anymore. And that if I did, he would find Alex. And when he found him, he would kill him.
Jab, cross, hook, hook. Now all this is open, you go on for the kill. Bam!
Oh my God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, I'm sorry.
What's the matter with you? She's not even in the room anymore.
I don't know.
What's wrong?
You're sick.
It says a suicide patient.
It says the pregnant one.
Why would you say that? Do I look pregnant?
No. I'm sorry.
That's funny. Because this dealer receipt is for $5.2 million, and it perfectly describes the ring that you claimed was stolen.
I don't see what that has to do with my mother's ring. Ours is one of a kind.
Very little is one of a kind anymore, Grace. Including yourself.